Welcome to this video. After the CAT coverage measurement is completed, a CAT coverage report has to be generated in order to document the results. Trace32 includes a coverage report utility for this purpose. This utility provides a dialog that supports the export of the CAT coverage results into XML files and various scripts that allow a seamless display of the XML files in any web browser. The following video provides an introduction to the Trace32 coverage report utility. This video is presented with the Trace32 version of March 2018 using Trace32 PowerView for PowerPC with a PowerDebug Pro and a PowerTrace 2 connected to a Bolero 3M board with an MPC5646C processor. Our screen shows the CAT coverage results after the CAT coverage measurement was completed. We can see that even after the measurement has been completed, there are still program sections for which full coverage has not been achieved. There can be good reasons for that. You can use the Trace32 bookmarks to include those reasons into your CAT coverage report. To add a bookmark, you can do a right mouse click on a CAT address, then select Bookmark. You can then enter a name for the new bookmark and a remark, for example, not testable in current configuration, if this was your reason. The bookmark list can be displayed by selecting the Trace32 menu view, then Bookmarks. As you can see, I have already set another bookmark on the JPEG Finish Decompress function. Now we are ready to generate the CAT coverage report. You can open the Trace32 coverage report dialog by using the Trace32 menu cap, then Create Report. A dialog will pop up. The following setups are recommended before you push the Create Report button. Check the source code metric. Check the output folder and change it if required. Restrict the CAT coverage report to the selected source file if needed. Click on I to display the Trace32 module list. If you set source to on, the source file that is represented by the module is displayed. We will select the following three source files for this video. If nothing is specified, the report will include all program modules. By default, Open Report in Browser when finished is enabled. I will push then the Create Report button to export the coverage results in XML format. At the end of the processing, a CAT coverage report will be displayed in your default browser. The display in your browser might differ from the representation shown in this video. In this case, please check your browser settings. On the bottom of the report, the time of creation, the CPU family, as well as the PowerView software version is displayed. The CAT coverage results for the selected modules are displayed together with the created bookmarks in the first page. By doing a click on a specific module, you get the CAT coverage results for the single functions of these modules. And by selecting a specific function, you get the CAT coverage results for the single source code lines of this function. We have created a bookmark for this function at line 77. By doing a click on the line number, you navigate to the location of the bookmark. The code is displayed per default in mixed mode, this including HLL and assembly. You can change this display mode by selecting below ASM or HLL. Are you interested? Find more details on documented CAT coverage in this document. But of course, 332 has more to offer. Please refer to our other videos on this topic. Thanks for watching.